Okay, I'm going to go set up stations for Miss Sadie. I've got some various little sundry bits. I've got a little bowl here, a plastic bowl with some peanut butter in. I have some boxes which I'm going to put treats in. And then I have another upside down Tupperware thing with some peanut butter in it. So I'm going to set up, so you can see I've got a bit of a setup here. She's got three stations of different heights, shapes, textures, that sort of thing. One water bowl, and then I'm going to set this up. She's inside looking out the window, wondering what I'm doing. So I'm going to go ahead and set this up. And then what I'm going to do is just let her out so that she can come and explore. There's no input from me at this level, but we'll see how she does. Not exactly firm. I want to put it on a little bit of a jiggle so it moves when she touches it. Okay. Alright, let's see how she does. On a long line because she's liable to run away and we're in an unfenced area. But the long line is attached to a concrete statue, so over to what she called station one, and going to plant some other trees. You can see how distracting a person can be. This is all about her building her bravery, building her courage, her confidence. as a home with. Maybe off camera now, she's pushed the one bowl with the peanut butter on in, she's pushed it over to the, where the garden area is. So you'll notice that the items we have out are soft sounds, plastic boxes, that sort of thing, which would be accept metal on metal. So that might be something to build up towards. Metal on plastic, metal on metal, because of her sound sensitivity. This is not about flooding. We want the dog to be engaged. Up on top and see if she can displace that to get the stuff underneath. It's not light, it's a heavier weighted thing. It's a good way to help a dog build resilience and confidence. So I'm also going to hide some sheets underneath here. Different skill. Hearing noises in the ambient noises in the environment, which distract her easily and distract her away from the task at hand. One of the important things is when that noise happens, it wasn't to do with a human making it happen. It was sort of cause and effect of her movements. Makes it a little